it's a quick corner, as you can see. The big mistake here is Rodrigo's been on form in qualifying, but look at this. At this point, he has to close the throttle because he knows he's going to run off the track, but stupidly, he keeps the throttle wide open, and, I mean, he crashes a lot, does Rodrigo. I think that was an appalling mistake by Rodrigo, and obviously turned into being a very...